Well, students celebrated their artistic side at McClure Elementary School today on Hunting Park Avenue. The school unveiled a mosaic project titled Growing United, which covers the school building's facade. It was created by successive 5th-grade classes with the direction of artists and adults. The goal of the project was to encourage children to work together and take a leadership role in resolving conflicts.